your popsicle fell on the chair?
Because I ate a part of it.
And now, Casillas is having to go on without a job. He's seeking back pay, compensation, and damage.
Freezy.
Walmart hasn't
What's that mean?
Response to the suit yet, but we did get a comment.
What does that mean?
A spokesman for the company says the firing of Casillas wasn't because of what his doctor prescribed.
From what?
It was about Casillas' ability to do his job safely.
Well, you gotta slow.